the sandwiches.
What do you call this, Miss Foltz?
I like to call it ramen noodle coleslaw. And I use one package of the prepared coleslaw mix in a bag.
Mm-hmm.
And then I use, I add, well, those are pumpkin seeds. I will use some of those. But typically, I just put in slivered almonds and some sunflower seeds. And I crunch up a package of ramen noodles. And I just mix that stuff together. Tonight,